Hello students, welcome you all in E11. Today we are going to learn about standard 6th subject Sanskrit, second semester book, fourth number chapter by the name Prahelika. Now the word Prahelika means a reader or a puzzle. As you know that students, or we can say children, are happy or they are getting fun by asking riddles to one another. Now riddles are useful in improving language as well as expression skill in a child. So today we are going to learn some riddles, puzzles in detail. So very first puzzle is like this. Mama kanthah neelah. Mama kanthah neelah. Varsha kale aham nrutyami. Mama prucham ateev sundaram. Aham kah. So the word mama means my. Kanth. Kanth means neck. Neelah. Neelah means blue. So my name is blue. Varsha kale. Varsha ka means during the rainy season. Aham means I, and Nrutyami. Nrutyami means dance. So Varsha kale aham Nrutyami means I dance during the rainy season. Mama prucham ativ sundaram. Mama means my. Prucham means tail. Or here we can use the word feathers also. Ativ sundaram. Ati means very and sundaram means beautiful. So my tail or feathers are very beautiful. Aham kah. Who am I? So the answer is Mayurah, a peacock. My neck is blue. I dance during the rainy season. And my tail or feathers are very beautiful. Who am I? So the answer is Mayur or peacock. Word meaning. Mama means my. Kanthah means neck. Neel. Neelah means blue. Next. Mama prucham. Mama means already we have seen my. Prucham means tail. Or here we can take it as a feathers also. A theme. Very and sundar. Means beautiful. Ativa sundar. Very beautiful. Aham kah. Aham means I. Kah means who. So my neck is blue. My neck is blue. My feathers or my tail is very beautiful. Who am I? Who am I? So the answer is Mayurah or a peacock. So the answer is Mayurah. Now, translation for this verse. So, sorry, puzzle number first. Translation here. Rainy season. or in English, a peacock. So here our translation for the first word is over. Now second, aham chaya dadami. Aham chaya dadami. Aham phalam dadami. Aham phalam dadami. Aham pushpa api dadami. Aham kah. Aham kah. See, already we have seen the word aham means I. Chaya. Chaya means shade. And dadami. Dadami means to give. So aham chaya dadami means I give shade. Aham means I. Phalam means fruit. And dadami means give. So aham phalam dadami means I give fruit. Aham pushpa api dadami. Aham means I, pushpa means flower, and api means also. Dadami. Dadami means I give. Aham kah. Who am I? So, what is the person? See, I give shade. I give fruit. I give a flower also. Who am I? So, the answer is Rukshaha. Padapah. So the answer is Rukshah Padapah, means a tree, a tree. So let us see the word meaning. Aham is already written, so I am not mentioning again. Chaya means shade. Dadami means give. Then phalam.
I reside on the Himalayas. I hold the
the Ganga river. I have three eyes. Who am I? So the answer is Mahadev Shankar, Lord Mahadeva. Words: Himalay, Nayani means I hold. Then Netra Tray means I, and Tray means I. Then Asti indicates Israel. Now let us see the translation of this particular words. So the answer is Mahadev Shankar. Fourth puzzle is Mama Uttare Himalaya, Mama Uttare Himalaya, Mama Dakshine Sagara, Mama Dvaja Trivarnam, Aham Ka, Aham Ka. So Mama, already we have seen mine. Uttar, Uttar is a direction here. So North, Himalaya, Himalaya, again it's a name of a mountain, right? So the Himalaya is to my north. Mama Dakshini Sagara, my south. Dakshini means south and Sagara means ocean. So to my south is the ocean. Mama Dvajaha Trivarna. Mama means my, Dvaja means flag, Trivarna means tricolor. Ahamka, who am I? So the translation is like this: the Himalaya is to my north, to my south is the ocean, my flag is the tricolor. Who am I? So the answer is Bharat Desha, India, the nation. Uttare means north. Then Dakshini means south. like this. The Himalaya is divided into My name is Blue. I dance during the rainy season. My tail or feathers are like very beautiful. Who am I? Right? So the answer is Mayu or Peacock. Second number is I give shade, I give fruit, I give a flower also. Who am I? So the answer is Rooks or Padukapa. A tree. Now third number, I reside on the Himalayas. I reside on the Himalayas. I hold the Ganga River. I have three eyes. Who am I? So the answer is Mahadev Shankar or Lord Shiva. Lord Mahadev. Fourth one, the Himalaya is to my north. To my south is the ocean. My flag is the tricolor. Who am I? So the answer is Bharat Deshama or India the nation. Fifth number puzzle is I stay in a library. I give knowledge. I am a friend of people. Who am I? So the answer is Pustakam, a book. So dear students, here our chapter number 4, Prahelika, riddles or puzzle is over. You may copy down all the work in your notebook.